I'm Reverend John Nambaira, and I work among the Pokot community of Kenya. And there are so many difficulties, if I can say it. Well, the Pokot community, they were left out. They are forgotten community as far development is concerned. So these people are still doing the traditional way of lifestyle, having their traditional beliefs, and so getting them to know and believe Jesus Christ is somehow very difficult, because these people have their own way of praying to whoever God they believe. So being a pastor among these communities, there's a lot of discouragements, and at the end of the day, a year goes by and you find few people in the church. It really makes the work of evangelism very difficult for a pastor. Traveling, going to minister to the Pokot community, the vastness, the terrain of these places is rocky, hilly. Only vehicles that we have, the only means to transport that we have, are motorbikes. Traveling, it will take a long time. So we are planting now many churches. I am the trainer, I'm training them for a Pokot community to live a better life. It's calling for more educated pastors. I felt very honored to be invited to attend the InTouch Ministries conference. And because I have listened Dr. Stanley preaching using the messenger radio, I mean, I've heard a lot of encouragement from his messages. Myself, during my study time, having my Bible, I also have some Christian commentaries and also Christian books. I have visited some other pastors and I've not seen them having any books in their houses, you know. And I feel, you know, sorry for them, because being a pastor, the world is getting so more sophisticated in education, yeah? And preaching to people and you are irrelevant to them, it is so serious. The conference has been so helpful, and I've received a gadget. It's of a great help, and it's really something that I've never seen it. And now, having this gadget, as the documents, have the dictionary, Bible dictionaries inside there, Bible commentaries inside there. So studying my Bible, studying the Word of God, having these commentaries, having the dictionaries to, you know, explain and divine, I believe I'll borrow a lot from Dr. Stanley's work. Having all these preparations and the messages from Dr. Stanley, it's really helping. So having it myself back to my home, I believe I'll have, now I have something very good that will help me in my preparation to preach and teach God's people, as well as teaching myself. The conference has really brought several tribes together. With some of the communities, we worked out how we are going to work together to build the kingdom of God. And so, you see, I'm 50 years now, and in the next 10 years, I'm retiring. So there must be some new pastors coming in to carry on the ministry. And I'm hoping that by then, there must be as well-trained pastors to continue the work, and the Pokot community will be changed for good.